Hello, this is Tancrède Auguste. He was a politician that lived between 1856 and 1913. He served as Haitian Minister of Interior and Police and as the 20th President of Haiti